About all this shit, maybe cause the truth is just too hard to admit. Finally coming to terms with all the shit that I did, all the women I hurt, all the secrets I hid, the reason nothing ever works and there's nobody here. I always put myself first and that's not what love is. Mama tell me that's just selfish and that's no way to live, and maybe that's true, and maybe I'm addicted to new feelings, new throat that seem endless when I'm in it. Eyes low, how you fuck but never feel shit, damn. And why is it so easy letting go? Is it cause deep down inside of your heart, you know the one when you feel it? I always say this what I want, and the next thing you know, it gets dark and I start pouring out my feelings. Got a picture in the house called a dog and the children. Can't imagine how you must be feeling. I can be so self-centered when you're a reflection of myself and you make me see the parts of me I never thought to deal with. Yeah. Going through my phone, texting girls I used to deal with. You know I hate being alone. When I miss you, do you feel it? I feel the sadness in my soul, cause this house is not a home. I mean, what good is a house when it's just you that's living in it? Too far up the road to turn around and try to fix shit. Just gotta live with the fact that along the way we all make bad decisions. Nobody makes it out unscathed in this world of sinners. Hope we'll meet again someday on our next adventure, or at least that's what I pray. Hope I leave smarter than how I entered, and the people that I wronged all forgive me and they'll feel some type of way. All things considered, I pray for you every day. I know being immortal really means just being remembered, and when I'm gone I hope you smile when you find this in hit play. Forever hand spare, hope we'll meet again someday.
So how many moons have shined somehow here now? I don't really know quite why. Somehow, if we catch the sunrise, it's only a moment passing us by. So how many moons have shined somehow here now? I don't really know quite.